this winter, the rabbits will be much happier. They're going to be warmer now. I made use of that fabric Chris gave me for like a little kid's treehouse type thing. Closed it all off. So no wind's getting in there. Except for through the bottom. Let's have a look in there. Feed them. Alright. I just overdid it this time. They seem to like it. They're poking and prodding and making their own homes. She seems happy. Not running from me. There you go, here's some green grass. There you go. Now we just need a rain.